So we got Jey Uso versus Kevin Owens. Oh. Oh. Oh, right into the barricade. Senton. Look at this showdown. Kevin Owens and Solo Sikoa. Solo Sikoa watches on. And if the thought of a battle between Kevin Owens and Solo, the enforcer, doesn't make you salivate, I don't know what will. Two heavy hitters. But right now, oh, the right hand man in complete control. Can Kevin Owens fight his way back into this one? Main event, Jey Uso. DDT.
And what makes this matchup even more remarkable is the fact that two nights ago, Saturday night, Kevin Owens spent 20 minutes, 20 seconds locked inside of War Games. Jey Uso, 38 minutes, 34 seconds of brutality. But now, Owens from the top. Uso's out, look at
Owens. Oh, knees up.
Swanton bomb. The knees were up from Uso. And Jey looking to capitalize.
Oh.
Vicious backbreaker, now the cover. Jey Uso now.
Two.
Blow after blow to the midsection of Kevin Owens.
That impact in the corner certainly took it out of KO. Experiencing some back problems right now. Perhaps your sciatic nerve. Everything from your lower back down doesn't work very well when you've got a back injury.
Oh.
He responds emphatically.
How's this for emphatically? Clear the deck.
Suck it. Oh, cannonball. Always sounds like a bowling ball. Oh, super kick. Oh shit. Stunner. Kevin Owens does it. Dun it. That's Raw, folks.